Hi, I'm Waveney and I'm at GSS 2018. I've just had an amazing session with Palace in her workshop. And it sounds like a bold claim, but life-changing. It just hit me right where I was at. It's like a block somehow around who we are and feeling that it's okay to be yourself. And then that balance between being yourself and being accepted, which sometimes feels like it's two different things. So I guess I found it empowering and powerful, and fun.